Hey guys, in this video, we are going to go over how to score goals like Auston Matthews. This is Jason Yee from Train 2.0. I am a kinesiologist, a professional hockey player, and the founder of Train 2.0. And in this video, we're going to look over this pattern of the pros analysis of Auston Matthews goal scoring in the 2016-2017 season. So we're going to look over four patterns and a combination of one, and this is just a quick breakdown. And if you'd like the full breakdown, you can check that out in the Train 2.0 membership area. So the first pattern that we're going to go over is something called the rhythmic release. Now Matthews used this, let's see here, 7 times of his 39 goals. And the pattern that we see is, rather than a typical one-timer, which is kind of like a slapshot one-timer, Matthews uses a soft catch and release. And what this allows him to do, we'll back it up a touch, is it allows him to catch it in a wider range. So for example, here, he's able to catch it in a wrist shot position and release it all at once. Typically, most players, if you're just doing a one-timer, would have to catch it in between their feet. So he can catch it in all sorts of different areas. So it's the soft catch and release. We call this a rhythmic release rather than a one-timer. We see another example of that here. Same idea, where he's using that rhythmic catch and then a nice smooth wrist shot release. Now, the next pattern that we look at is something we call Matthews' office, similar to Gretzky's office, but what we see with Matthews in Matthews' office is he comes right into this front of the net, kind of hash marks, bottom of the circle area, and he always finds the defenseman's blind spot. Okay, that's the first thing he does. And in the full breakdown, we go over how to find the blind spot and exactly what it is, but he does a really good job finding that. Now, in this pattern here, what we see is he does both. He's in his office, so he's kind of in this hash marks bottom of the circle area, and then he's finding the blind spots. He comes in, all the heads turn, he's in the blind spot, and he uses his rhythmic release. So it's a combination of the two. And the last pattern is something called the Matthews drive. Now, it is essentially a textbook net drive, but there's a few things that he does every time that make it successful. And it looks like in the 2016-2017 season, he actually used it 5 times. And we saw the same pattern each time. And he either is on a 2-on-1 or creates a 2-on-1, and we'll show you how. The first thing he does is he makes sure to threaten the defender as if he's the one that's going to actually carry the puck. Then when that defender starts to go with him, which you can see with this crossover here, he's about to move with Matthews, so his weight shifts this way. He dishes it off to his partner, and then he drives the net, and he gets into what we call a hip scissor position, where one foot is further far forward and he's on the outside edge. Now this is a 2-on-2, and a very similar thing happens. He's threatening to go to the middle, so he kind of causes this guy to commit to him, and then he creates a 2-on-1 even though this is a 2-on-2. And he drives, and you see he's using that same positioning with his left foot forward on his left foot outside edge to make that play. So this is just a summary breakdown of the four patterns and a combination of the two patterns that we saw Auston Matthews do in the 2016-2017 39 goal scoring season. And if you'd like the full breakdown and the magic mechanics behind this, please check out the Train 2.0 membership. Thanks for watching.
Hey, thanks for watching this Pattern of the Pros breakdown. If you liked it, leave a like, comment, or share with a friend. and we release new breakdowns every Wednesday, so you can subscribe here to get notified when we release those. And if you'd like to learn a little bit more about the secret to playing with Natural Instinct, plus the premium research, instruction, and interaction that our Train 2.0 members are absolutely loving, you can click this link right here to find out more. Thanks again for watching, and happy hockey.